Namaste, dear parents. I am Venkat Murki, founder director, Excellence at Junior Colleges and CBSE Schools, Hyderabad. In the recent past, I observed students resorting to extreme steps while handling failures. Moreover, parents are also clueless about how to handle their children under these circumstances. So, in this connection, I wish to address this aspect by sharing my experiences on how parents should help children handle failures. The very first thing is unconditional love. No matter what is the outcome of the task, you need to tell your child or groom your child that he will be accepted as he is. You should not put a condition that, you know, every task has to be accomplished. Every task has to be won. It is not right. When you give the sense of freedom to the child, you know, the child will be away from pressure of home and he works to reach his potential. Next thing is, as a parent, you need to encourage the child for their effort in their task than the outcome. As I said, you should appreciate every time your child is putting effort, and the outcome or the result need not be highly successful, but let him get accustomed to the effort and the direction for which you need to really help him and appreciate him. Next, if your child is losing his confidence while accomplishing a task, any other challenges, he may be feeling down. In the circumstances, what you need to do is, please help him to recollect few instances in the past where he bounced back from a failure. That may be academics, non-academics, or relations, or sports, anywhere. Let him recollect how he could succeed from a failure by his own effort. This gives him a huge amount of confidence. Parents, with the help of teachers and experts, should help the child to work on the weakness and also on the strong areas, further to strengthen them. I mean to say, take the help of teachers and let the child understand where he has committed mistake and how to overcome that. At the same time, every child has good number of strengths. You please help him to work on his strengths also. During this exercise, your time is most important along with the guidance of teacher. Next thing is, it is observed certain children, you know, when they fail or when they don't perform, they blame teachers, they blame parents, or they blame the system and make some excuses. This is a wrong, you know, trait. You need to explain the child and make him to understand that the child should accept the result 100%. It may be okay kind of performance or below average. Once after he's accepting the performance, he need to analyze, correct them and implement them in the next tasks. For this, parents should have huge amount of, you know, patience to groom this kind of behavior. One more thing I observed is, parents and schools, especially teachers, celebrate the success of the child or their children. And they do not address failure, or they neglect the failure. And sometimes it also happens, teachers and parents discourage the child when the child is not performing or when he fails in a task. If this is the attitude of the children, of the parent and the teachers, definitely the child will avoid learning from failures. When a child is performing a task, like a task can be as simple as a homework or a worksheet or an examination. As a parent, you should not expect him to be at the top in the beginning itself. What you need to do is, you need to check the progress of your child. So what are the parameters of the progress of the child? After every task, all you need to do is, you need to check with him, how was his performance? Did he give his best? Second, was he better than the previous exam? Third, in this process, what is that he has learned? And finally, the child should understand, or you need to make him understand, that he has to challenge himself. He is the competition for himself and no other. As parent, you need to groom the child in explaining the importance of failure. Failure and success are to be taken in the same stride. This kind of grooming has to be done from his childhood. One thing as parent you need to take care is your child should not give up while accomplishing a task. Whether he is failing from one step to other step, you should ensure that and encourage him to reach his purpose. And many a times it is very common parents always celebrate success, ignoring failure. If the child is failing, all parent does is mostly he discourages or compares your child with somebody else. It may be his cousin or sibling or his friend or anyone. This is a wrong approach. As it is known, every child is unique and he has special interest and passion towards certain things. It's not that the passion and interest will be common between all the children. This is not a right thing. So it will take some time. Conditions, circumstances will trigger the interest and passion in the child. Therefore, once he understands his passion and interest, definitely he'll develop the skill and the child will be successful. So I say, parents, please stop comparing your child with someone else. It is never a right approach. When you do this, obviously, the child starts feeling that he's an average guy, and entire life he will believe himself that an average guy, and he'll never take any new challenges, and he will be losing his potential in the process. As parent, you should understand that success is a journey from one failure to another failure without the loss of enthusiasm. So don't brand your child if he's failing in few tasks. You ensure that he's not losing his enthusiasm. Because ultimately, a joyful and happy child who likes the task will be hugely successful. Hope it helps. Thank you.